Hi, my name is Jessica, and welcome back to the Fierce Minute. Today's fitness tip request comes from Katrina, and she's coming all the way from Columbus, Georgia. Katrina writes in, she wants to understand a little bit more about portion size control for weight loss. So it's a great question. A lot of people have this question, a lot of people have a lot of problems with this. So the thing that's going on right now in the world is a huge epidemic. You know, everyone is going out and having, you know, fast food and having tons of it. Everyone's going to restaurants, and restaurants are cooking way too much food for one plate for one person. You're getting, you know, a family style sized meal instead of something that's really just more for yourself and for your individual self. You know, your stomach doesn't need all that food, and it can't process it all, you know, that fast. So what you want to do when you're going out to a restaurant is you want to, you know, take, for example, you have a huge plate of food that comes at for your order, say a chicken parm dinner, which is totally bad for you. But what you want to do is cut that in half, okay? Put that in a to-go bag, take it home, whatever you have for lunch, have for dinner, I don't care what you do with it. But what's on that plate that's left over is what you're going to have for your dinner, okay? And that's about what you want to do for all of your meals. You really want to have a plate, you know, about 3-4 ounces, which is about the size of your palm, for your protein, and then I always put about 2/3 of the rest of the plate my vegetables. Now I use green beans, broccoli, you know, asparagus, things like that. And then I'll have maybe a little starch, and that'll be like, you know, I'll have like a sweet potato because it's the healthiest. It's great. I love it. It's my favorite. You know, gives me a little something more for my dinners. And you want to do that with all your snacks and meals. You want to have high quality protein, high quality carbs. You want complex carbs, and just really healthy fats. So I do have a list on my blog site of that, and you can check that out at www.jessicakiernan/mealfrequency. You'll see that, and then I'm actually going to be working on an article for portion control, and there'll be a chart up as well, so you can kind of get, you know, an easy, chart for yourself to just kind of look over, and it's, you know, a no-brainer. So hopefully this helps you out, Katrina. I really hope it does. I hope this helps everyone out, and you can just kind of start thinking about it a little bit more about what's too much and what's just enough, all right? So we'll see you next time on the Fierce Minute.